War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
I was looking... Yeah, Sean has your smile.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Oh, looking good.
I clean up pretty nice.
Did you put a little color in your hair?
Hmm. This new haircut's really working for me. Thanks, Kazuya.
Of course, sir.
One of you could get rid of them forever.
Good old USA. I'm so proud of her.
Our government has fully served.
Wow, really?
That's right. Which is why we
celebrate.
Well, Jimmy, maybe you
should
just keep it for yourself.
No!
Hey, hon.
We should take Codsworth to be service soon, don't you think?
Sean,
you know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Nuka Cola, ice cold. Looks like the milk got delivered. Hey, hon.
Well, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh? Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
On the island of Mamba Jiao, the nights are cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling!
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
Oh, no worries, sir. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No. You do. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to...
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, if I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father, after all.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
Codsworth.
We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Hon?
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good
you
luck,
you two, Pam. Follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Just this way.
Female.
Female and infant.
This one's good.
No. Step over to the
Excuse me.
Just step over to the table.
It's down the hallway
thanks.
Right there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me. It's gone.
See?
Our home. Everything
Sir?
We had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
This is
oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult
It's a good fit.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Hey.
Just follow your guide. He'll step you through the process.
Vault Tech is here for you. Just follow your guide. Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone? Nice. Coming back later for you.